Hey, hey, hey! Hey, hey, hey! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so excited! This is your boy, Crypto Rootz. If you need a crypto mentorship, hit me up, cryptorootz@protonmail.com. If you need a Monero miner for your Windows CPU, I got you. Ethereum domain for your wallet, I got you. Decentralized website, I got you. You want to learn all about yield farming, I got you. Need a multi-sig wallet for your family, I got you. All right, today, I'm just putting you on top of the game. First of all, this shit hasn't even hit the fucking market. It doesn't even have a coin gecko, and nobody on crypto Twitter even knows about this. And first of all, ZZZ has been a great return on investment for me. I'm just soaking up all this crypto game as much as possible, just learning as much as I can, and I've just been hitting fucking bangers. The only one that did turn out that well was Pasta, but I learned a lot from how this whole crypto game works, and it's just dope. So now, if you missed out on YFI, then there's ZZZ, and I'm really bullish on ZZZ, and I'm really bullish on YFI. It's like they're in the same family. But ZZZ just dropped NAPS. Yeah, like NAPS, NAPS. So ZZ just dropped NAPS. So that's kind of like the fuel of the network. So ZZZ is the government token, right? And NAPS is like the sub-denomination. So it's like XRT for Robonomics Web Services, and it's like Ring for Katon, right? So I know that if that all sounds confusing, don't worry, hit me up for the mentorship, but NAPS just dropped. And now there's more liquidity mining, yield farming techniques with the ZZZ protocol. So I'm just excited. I'm really bullish. There's a lot of good things going on. ZZ, I got in at 150. It hit up to $821. So, I mean, damn, this shit is just working out so well. Plus, I'm staking and getting liquidity fees, too. So, just real quick, they just dropped this shit. So, I'm going to kind of skim through this real quick. They're doing an upgrade to the whole system, the UI, everything. They're adding tokens. So, this only increases the value. In just 3 days, the community has been hard at work refining the initial proposal, fleshing out the details. We filtered through and took on some amazing, intriguing, exciting proposals from the community. We are now fully able to release the information regarding the fuel token NAP. New pools, a slick UI for the app. We are proudly presenting an innovative twist of, to yield farming, a multiplier reward system, a multiplier that is able to fuel the network and is spendable. That works symbiotically with ZZZ to maximize the yield farming potential for every ZZZ holder and is the keystone for everything yet to come. All right, I'm gonna leave this link. So it's called NAP Tokenomics. So here's the contract address, here's the burn key, liquidity mining, Uniswap trade. Let's see if that'll open up. I'll open that up on another tab, get back to that later. So the total supply is only 20 million, okay? Circulating supply 17. This is how they're gonna divide it up in the pools so that it's fair for everybody to get. No bullshit. So I'm gonna leave a link now. So they're gonna upgrade the pools. We have upgraded our app with the brand new UI. The system will make it easier to use and adds new utility and advanced features. Let's start with the pools available. There are four pools. They used to be two, originally two. They laid out. So you got pool A, you stake your BPP, you get ZZZ. Dreamer pool, you stake your ZZZ, then you get the ESWAP ZZZ liquidity pool token. Then you got the snoozer, you snake your liquidity pool token, then you get NAP. Or you can stake your ZZZ and get NAP. So I'll show you guys in a second. So this only increases the value dramatically. They got a new currency that works with the network. And so, yeah, they're doing all the upgrade in ecosystem. So why did we create NAPS? Simple. We want to grow, all of us. The community, the ecosystem, the yield farm, the partnerships, everything. However, ZZZ is king. ZZZ will always be king. We will do everything to ensure this. No matter what we build, ZZZ will always become bigger and more powerful. It will be the decentralized governance power that controls the future of the project. And now we have added an additional use case. All right? So this is how they're able to yield farm. I'll leave the link in the description. You can hit me up. I can teach you how I'm yield farming this. So look out for NAPS. ZZ is stepping up their game, absolutely stepping up their game. This is how they're going to divide the tokens, different levels, okay? Step down effect. All this is a little bit confusing at first if you're still new to this, but this is how the ecosystem is going to work, and this is what increases the value of ZZZ. So I'm telling you, this shit is easy going to be $1,000. Easily. easily be $2,500. All right. I know I sound crazy, but the value is there. It's only growing the more people find out about this. And so I don't have a price prediction, really. I don't have a timeline, but this easily be over $1,000. I could see it sitting somewhere nicely around $2,500. And sometime in the next couple months. And don't quote me, you can kind of quote me on that. I don't know, but I'm looking at the value. I'm looking at, this is YFI's nephew, dude. Like, this is YFI's nephew, because if ZZZ is YFI's little brother, this is ZZZ's baby, right? So this is a NAP just joined the family. Like, so if you're seeing all these, and I'm hella bullish on YFI, so I'm hella bullish on this family. On this family, I think they're gonna take over the whole crypto game. Right, so here's the pools. Okay, I just started staking. So you got the snoozer pool, that's where you create the naps. You got the Uniswap pool, right? That's where I got in, and then sleeper, and then nap. So these are the different yield farming staking pools you can step your game up in. Okay, so this is where you would get it on Uniswap, and then here's the contract address. So this just came out. There is no CoinGecko for this. There is no CoinGecko for naps just yet, and it's not on crypto Twitter. So I'm putting you on to game. This just dropped. Be on the lookout. Stack is easy, stack your ETH. Be on the lookout and take advantage of this opportunity, because NAPS, the little baby, the little nephew of YFI, just hit the game, and now this only going to increase its value. So it's at 681 the time of this video. A 1200 easy, 1200 easy, man. I'm just saying, it's going to be up there in a couple G's, you know? It's going to be up there pretty soon. So just keep an eye out. Pay close attention. Holla at your boy Crypto Rootz for the mentorship. Check out my DeFi newsletter. I'm going to be dropping that as more people sign up. It's free for now, but I'm going to be dropping game, and I'm going to be slowly developing a DeFi course. There's just so much information, and trying to put it out there. I'm doing the best I can. Keep you guys on top of the crypto game. All right, much love. Take it easy.